You know, in the military, they teach you don't negotiate for hostages. So when Emily Dull and Robert Dull of Missouri, you know, they claim to be pastors. When they lied to the court, they turned my daughter into a hostage. When they lied to the court in order to have her wrongfully put in their care, they made my daughter a hostage and caused themselves to be guilty of kidnapping. Let's make that clear, because they committed perjury. Rather than do the right thing and tell the court to give me my kid back, they committed perjury. They lied about being my legal siblings, knowing that the military has my record showing that's not true, so that they could wrongfully adopt my daughter after they knew that her biological father lied in order to get her wrongfully removed. They helped him take her hostage and leave the state by lying to the court about growing up with me when they knew I grew up on military bases. I don't even know these people. And they pretended to have a relationship with me in order to wrongfully obtain access to my daughter. Imagine that. What else have they done that's illegal? Because to me, that's kidnapping and human trafficking and perjury. What else have they done? Have a blessed day.